And Dayton Children's is hosting a Pfizer vaccine clinic this Saturday at Trotwood-Madison High School. It's going to be happening from 10:30 a.m. until 2:30 p.m. That clinic is open to the public. Any teen wanting a vaccine must have permission from a parent to register. You can find more information on the district's website.